I think that everyone has had to modify a screw, perhaps by lowering the thickness of the head, or simply by shortening it. The problem is how to lock the screw in the lathe chuck. A cut tube can be used, but only to modify the head. Where if the screw head is conical, how to insert it in the chuck? I thought of a simple support that allow you to lock the screw with any head. The locking system uses a cut screw and an internal screw that push and block the larger screw. I thought of marking jaw number 1, simply because the hexagon is not perfect, of course, and therefore I try to guarantee the best possible rotation. Depending on the type of screw, I made a bronze disc that threads M6, M8 and M10, but M4 and M12 can also be done. The idea of widening a screw inside the hole is the first time I have tested. A few tenths are enough to widen the largest screw and lock it in position. Obviously, it must not be done with the screw, the free screw, otherwise it would plastically deform in the open position. And furthermore, the cutting tool tends to screw the screw onto the blocking support in favor of safety. But now, have fun with the video and with the simple processes I perform to make it.